Cole, may I have the honors? Thanks. Here comes the Beast Slam.
I think the look of confidence on the face of Seth Rollins says it all. He is ready.
Rollins, one of the greatest of this generation.
The following contest is a fatal four-way ladder match. Making his way to the ring from Davenport, Iowa. Weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Rollins!
Seth Rollins looks like he's more than ready for this matchup here tonight. You have to respect the determination and the ferocity he brings with him to the ring.
Seth Rollins didn't topple a king and slay a beast by taking them lightly or showing mercy. Seth always fights to win.
It's taken blood, sweat, and tears for Rollins to get to where he is today. I don't think he's about to start going easy on his opponents or himself anytime soon.
Rollins thrives and is driven by people doubting him, by people saying that he can't do something. Rollins will do it just to silence them and smile in their face.
Monday Night Raw! Welcome to Balor Club!
And his opponents, first, from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, Finn Balor!
A bona fide superstar the world over, Finn Balor seems to get better, faster, stronger, and more dangerous every single week in WWE.
An incredible atmosphere when Finn Balor enters the room. The legendary Rey Mysterio!
And from San Diego, California, weighing in at 175 pounds, Rey Mysterio!
Being in the presence of a true legend of Lucha Libre gives the arena a total electric feeling. It's indescribable.
Rey Mysterio is undoubtedly one of the all-time greats and potentially a future Hall of Famer. This just became the KO show.
And from Marieville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, Kevin Owens!
I think it's fair to say that Kevin Owens doesn't care about anybody but himself.
Why should Kevin Owens care about anybody but himself? Nobody's helped KO. Nobody led KO to the promised land. He did it all by himself. A Universal Champion, a United States Champion, the list goes on, and Kevin Owens owes it all to himself.
The ladders are set. And so are we. Here we go.
Oh, solid contact there.
Kevin Owens is a force within the ring.
Now back to the ring.
Set up here.
For the first time tonight, Kevin Owens looking to attack from up high.
What is Rollins looking for here? Oh my God, not from the top rope. You gotta be kidding me! Falcon arrow!
Uh-oh.
What a hurricanrana!
Ooh! A well-aimed strike.
Interesting move here, taking the match to the outside.
And Finn Balor is larger than life out there.
Spinning kick to the gut.
This is some great offense by Finn Balor.
Look at this, Northern Lights suplex.
Whoa, the ladder hits.
Jeez, that's gotta hurt.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Look at this.
Boom.
Nice.
Setting up the ladder, guys.
There it is.
Single leg drop kick caught him. Straight punch.
And now the Kingslayer is holding court over the crowd.
The Fatal 4-Way match works like this. Four superstars are in the ring all at once. There are no countouts and no disqualifications. You have four superstars who are throwing down in the ring all at the same time, and they can fight anywhere they want to. It's mass hysteria.
Dangerous situation here, guys.
Downright treacherous.
Oh. Kick right to the midsection.
Ooh, just dropped.
Byron, this is what I wish you would do.
Textbook vertical suplex.
Bam. Stomp right to the gut. Added pressure afterwards.
Ugh.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Look at this.
Boom, oh, what a clothesline.
Ladder matches have a way of settling rivalries once and for all, and this one is no different.
Look out. He's got it in his hands now.
I'd be shocked if this is it, Michael.
Oh,
take the fight up high.
You risk life and limb when you climb that ladder.
Who wants it more?
And he's heading back in.
We'll have to see which one of these four superstars can get that first pin or submission to get the W here.
This could be dangerous.
Stomp right to the gut. Added pressure afterwards.
Drop kick right to the knee.
Right on the patella.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Break your crown.
Setting up the ladder, Corey.
Yeah, I can see that, Cole. Down in a hurry. Devin Owens with the pump handle applied.
The WWE Universe is coming unglued, an absolute fever pitch here.
The ladder is up. Up, up, and away. A win here would be a bit of a surprise.
A shock.
Gotta be fast here.
Rollins very comfortable up there, prepares for his attack. Here we go.
And Finn Balor slips out of harm's way.
Extraordinary elusivity.
Buster.
And a senton. Producing a trampling.
Heads up the ladder.
All he has to do now is pull it down. Come on. The clock's ticking.
Seth rolls through.
Oh, and he lands it. Really relying on that tonight.
He's got that ladder right where he wants it.
Now what? High risk, highly hazardous.
Oh! The impact.
Rawls fans have plenty to worry about here.
There it is. Now the question is, can Kevin Owens finish?
Kevin Owens setting it up.
Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't con-
Uh-oh! Now it's Owens making him pay.
Climbing up the ladder!
Of course, that's a unique suplex.
Wrist clutch suplex, perfect.
Gonna reach out and try to grab the briefcase!
And unhook it!
Questionable timing of this move, Cole.
The ascent begins. He's got him where he wants him now.
Makes me nervous just watching him up there.
Introduce a ladder, and this is bound to happen.
Oh, that's so dangerous, so dangerous.
Oh, what is going to happen here on top of the ladder?
Yeah. On the top of the ladder, neckbreaker. Down to the floor.
Hooked up, and down.
It's an Oku driver.
We've got a climber.
Here he goes, guys, looking for the win.
I think it's going to happen right now. An aggressive move going for it now, but I think I like it.
It's not
going
to work out.
Between the ropes.
Hooked up and down.
Shinoku driver.
Got enough.
Oh, and Rollins.
Oh, well, that's a no-go for Seth Rollins.
Heads up the ladder.
Oh, this could be it, guys.
Grab it. Put those educated fingers to good use.
Shut up, Saxton. Kick right to the leg. And there's the reversal from Finn Balor.
Seth Rollins did it. Seth Rollins got a huge win.
And here's another look at why the Fatal 4-Way is one of the most unpredictable and entertaining matches in WWE.
Very impressive in that win.